So there's a lot of things in between, but if you start working on one at a time, you know, this shit just goes one day at a time. Remember this, when I came in a room to Alcoholics Anonymous, I was fortunate enough to be in a room where there was a lot of sobriety. There was a guy there with 50 years, a guy there with 48 years. Some of them had 30 years, some of them had 20 years. And I always thought to myself, Jesus, be nice to get that. Just remember, you get fucking old while you're doing that. So don't away your will of your life. You know, come in here, work this program one day at a time, do the things you need to do, and just, you know, don't pick up a drink in between. And that's what I do, is I come in here and work the program as hard as I can. Sometimes it ain't very good. You know, a lot of people in here think I'm a saint. I'm not.
My brother.
If you have a special occasion coming up, please let us know. And we'll get you the name. Now I'm turning you back over to our leader.
Thanks, Lloyd. We love you, bro.
Hey, this is an open meeting. Alcoholics Anonymous. We're glad you're out there, especially when you're keeping with our continuous purpose and our third tradition, which states that the only requirement for any membership is a desire to stop drinking. We ask all.